Hello guys, welcome back to my channel in kunsh, and in this video tutorial I am going to tell you the database which we are going to use for our application. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so guys, we are in our project, and for the application we are going to use the database, that is Firebase. This database provides the many facilities which we can include in our project. That is, you can see the real-time database, crash reporting, authentication, cloud functioning, hosting, cloud storage and all. Okay, so you can log in here. I have already logged in, so I will go to my console. Okay, so we are in the console, and I have already made these 5 projects. So we will create a new project, add a project. You can provide you have a 3 project anyway, project limit. So I have already made some projects, so I will continue from anyone. So you can create like add a project and provide that name and your country, and then create project. It will create. Then what you need to do, that once you have created, just click on that project and you will get this console in your screen. Okay, so I have already linked one application here. So we will add the another application, that which we are going to create, that is our stack. Okay, so what we are need to do, that just add one application, that is iOS, Android or web. So that is Android, so click on the Android and then provide your package name which we have created. So get the package name, that is our package name. And paste here. And the debug signing certificate SHA1, you can also get it easily. So what you need to do, that go to the application, your project, and in the right section corner, the Gradle, click on it and you will get this section. Open it, task, then Android, then you will get this sign in report. Just click on in double and it will provide you a debug key here. This is our SHA1 debugging key, so you will get this and copy it from here and paste it here. Okay, so then register your app. Okay, so now then we need to download this Google service.json file. Okay, so once you have downloaded this Google service.json, get it from your system where you have downloaded it. Okay, so I have here, just copy it from here and then paste it into your application section. Just click on it and then paste it here. So you will get your the service JSON file here. This is our JSON file which we have linked it to our project. Now for the further step, continue, and then we need to provide these dependencies to our project. Okay, So first copy this one from here, and then paste on the Gradle file, that is this section. Okay, so just copy it here, paste it here. And also copy this apply plugin section also from here and paste it into the this build.gradle section. Below the dependencies. Now we need to synchronize this. Okay, so once the build Gradle section has finished, that is synchronization, so we will go back to our Hello guys, welcome back to my channel in kunsh, and in this video tutorial I am going to tell you the database which we are going to use for Hello guys, welcome back to my channel in kunsh, and in this video tutorial I am going to tell you the database which we are going to use for our application. Okay, so let's start. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel in kunsh, and in this video tutorial I am going to tell you the database which we are going to use Hello guys, welcome back to my channel in kunsh, and in this video tutorial I am going to tell you the database which we are going to use for our application. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so guys, we are in our project, and for the application we are going to use the database, that is Firebase. This database provides the many facilities which we can include in our project, that is you can see the real-time database, crash reporting, authentication, cloud functioning, hosting, cloud storage and all. Okay, so you can log in here. I have already logged in, so I will go to my console. Okay, so we are in the console, and I have already made these 5 projects. So we will create a new project, add a project.